Guys, so welcome back to my YouTube channel, and today we are going to see how to update your Coolpad note5 from your current Nougat build to the latest build. I hope you are able to understand to the latest build version of Nougat offering from Coolpad. So going to settings, as you can see it is Coolpad and it is running Android Nougat 7.0, and when closely observed the build number is V224. I hope you are able to see it. And yes, and just what you have to do is search for wireless update app. There you go, just open it and just search for new updates after connecting for Wi-Fi or mobile data, whatever it is. Just search and it will ask a prompt to just reboot now or later. Just click on reboot now and it will start to restart your phone. There you go. And yes, it is updating, kind of installing the latest build which has downloaded on your device after you have searched for updates in this wireless update app. Okay, so after that it will again power up, as you can see once again the Coolpad logo and powered by Android. That's all same, that never changed. And it's almost switched on, I believe. Okay, yeah, now it's properly switched on. Come on. Okay, it is a bit laggy, maybe just because it has updated just right now, that might be the case. So once again let's go to the settings and let's check if the build number has changed so that we can ensure that we have the latest version. Let's see. So when zoomed in a little bit, we can see yes, it is V225. Previously it was 224, so obviously it is updated. As you can see, some app running here, Reflex. So this is the device, and I will be talking about this device in the next video. So stay tuned. Do hit like, share and subscribe, and thank you for watching. Just stay tuned guys. Thank you.